Rich and colorful Wheaten food can often arouse people's interest in topics. People love the delicacy of Wheaten food and also filled with enthusiasm for cooking Wheaten food in person. Today, let's focus on China, the country that we called the world Wheaten food paradise. For thousands of years, intelligent working people in different regions have invented diverse forms of Wheaten food. Wheat incense and high carb brought by these food filled the stomach of working class and contributed to the progress of the nation. Noodles, the core of Chinese Wheaten food. Every invention of noodle products come from the pursuit of a better life and the nature of social fraternity. Blanch the delicate white noodles with hot water, and then steam-fried ginger and other seasonings with regional characteristics. Treating dinner well is a tradition of the ancestors. Although the practice of mixing noodles is simple, it contains a large number of carbohydrates, which can maintain the glycoside sugar necessary for the body after heavy physical labor. When the working people have experienced a day of wind and dust, a bowl of hot noodles is enough to make people forget the tiredness of work. Put down the collation of bowls and chopsticks, marking the end of a full day, marking the new tomorrow is about to be commenced. In northern China, people often eat big steam-stuffed bun. Big means important, full of deep feeling, and the most simple and adorable emotion can be seen in the straightforward title. The mindset is quite simple. Add yeast in an approximate amount of warm water. Stir and dissolve it. Then add flour. Stir evenly. Take out the dough. Knead and shape. The inside of steamed stuffed bun is usually filled with vegetables and meats. The type of steamed stuffed bun is also determined by its filling. After several times of fermentation, it can be steamed over medium heat. Pastry is also a frequent customer of breakfast in the north, and frying is a common treatment. Use scallion and little meat stuffing to fry a roll, which can be sent to dinners in 5 minutes. No matter the programmers hurrying for the office, or the worker waiting for the orders of a new day, a meal of Wheaten food will power up a whole day of working. Using simple and fast cooking methods, Chinese people have devoted countless wisdom to Wheaten food. After thousands of years of accumulation, it has created today's Wheaten food paradise.